Tonight, I promise,
Amanda, tonight too.
Yeah, tonight would be another night to do that. We'll likely continue those warmer conditions again for us as you go throughout your Wednesday. And current temperatures right now already into the mid 60s, and those wind gusts or winds right around 10 miles per hour. So going to be another warm and breezy day out there. And as you pull out that WTOL 11 weather app, you can tell we'll be warming up nicely heading towards the afternoon. Likely some record warmth on the way again for your Wednesday. So as you look at it for you, 80 degrees. Record warmth on the way with partly sunny skies and likely going to keep that sunshine as you go throughout the entire day. Just yesterday, we did break that record high. Old record was 78 degrees. We now have that new record of 79 degrees, at least for yesterday. And look towards your Wednesday, that record warmth and some gusty winds going to be possible heading towards today as well, up to 35 miles per hour. As you take it through that hour-by-hour forecast, eventually as you head towards this afternoon, we're talking lower 80s across the board throughout Northwest Ohio and Southeast Michigan heading towards this afternoon. And eventually for your Thursday, going to be another warm start to the day, but really not going to be as warm as what we'll see today, as temperatures will be back into the lower 70s by 3 p.m. on Thursday for your Halloween. Eventually by Thursday night, though, for trick-or-treating, we'll be at least into the mid to lower 60s. So that combination of low humidity, warm conditions, also those gusty winds, really going to make for an elevated fire risk out there into those unharvested fields. So make sure you're careful today if you still need to get that harvest done as you go throughout today with those warmer and windy conditions. Take it through that hour-by-hour forecast. So overall, as you go throughout your Wednesday nights, still going to stay mainly dry with a few passing clouds. But as we go towards your Thursday, we'll likely usher in a few rain showers passing through and a few rumbles of thunder throughout the day as you go throughout your Thursday. By 4 p.m., still going to see a few spotty showers out there as a cold front rolls through. And we'll be dropping those temperatures significantly as we head towards Thursday night and into Friday morning. As you look at that Halloween forecast, mid-70s, so a few showers as you go throughout the day. And eventually by 7 p.m., we'll be back dry, lower 60s. And eventually by 8 p.m. on Halloween night, going to be a spooky but dry one where temperatures will be into the lower 60s. Take a look at that extended forecast. Overall, as you go throughout today, eventually we'll see a record warmth on the way for us. And eventually by Saturday back into Sunday, we'll be cooling down into the lower 60s. And likely by next week, we're warming right back up. And keep in mind, it's going to be the month of November by next week, and we still got mid-70s out there for us. And eventually, as you go throughout your Wednesday, likely a mid-60s. And likely for us, as you go throughout the rest of the week into your extended forecast, really going to see those warmer conditions. But by next Thursday into Friday, falling back into the mid-60s. We'll send it back over to you, Stephen and Amanda.